In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to subset or clip image in ERDAS Imagine 2015. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. So to do that, let's launch our ERDAS Imagine. This is it. Let's launch it. So let's maximize the interface. Now this is the interface of ERDAS Imagine. Let's bring in the raster we want to clip. To do that, right click on this page and click on open raster layer. Then click on navigate to your folder. In this case, I want to navigate to my recent folder. I click on recent and I'll click on OK. So this is the raster layer I want to use, 2003 composite. I'll click on OK. It is added. Then I'll click on fit to frame. So this is my raster data, my image. Then let's bring in the study area, our shape file. Then to do that, right click on this page, click on open vector layer. I'll go to my recent folder, which is this, and I'll click on OK. This is it, catchment. I'll click on OK. So this is my study area, and I want to cut or clip or subset only this area of interest. So to do that, click on, as you have loaded in your vector or your study area, click on it to highlight it. Then come to lay this home, click on this icon, paste from selected object, click on paste. Once you click on paste, you can see it has been highlighted. Then you can uncheck this to see, you can see the traces. Then click on it to select it. As I click on it, you can see the selection box rectangle around it. So now to subset, you come back to raster, come to subset and clip, click on it, you see create subset image, click on it. So it will open and a page like this. Let's bring it up. Then here it will automatically load our raster layer. If you have various raster layer here, you select the one you want to clip. Then here, which is output file, click here, navigate to your folder where you want to save it. I want to save it here. Let's call it catchment. Then the output file type is image.img. So click on OK. Then here, make sure you check this map because we are subsetting from map definition. Then here, click on check this ignore zero in output statistics. Click on that. Then click on area of interest, which is this. Click on that. Then come here and check this viewer. That is the essence of selecting this. Check viewer. Then click. There is an instruction here. Make sure that there is at least one area of interest selected in the viewer, and then select OK. So you can see we have selected our area of interest here. So click on OK. Then click on OK. So it will take some time to do that, maybe about a minute or thereabouts to finish the clipping. So it is done. So you can now click close. Now come back to home and click on add view. Click create, then right click here and open raster layer. Let's bring in what we just clicked. Then let's go to our recent folder. This is it, catchment. Click on OK. It is loaded. Click on fit to frame. This is it. So if you come back here, this is our original image, and this is our clipped image. So in essence, this is how to subset an image using the shapefile in ERDAS Imagine. I hope this tutorial is helpful to somebody. Please, if you like this video, click on like button, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell. Thank you for watching.